The 29-year-old Snyman made his debut for the Blitzbok away back in 2009 and would have reached this milestone a long time ago had it not been for injuries and an extended stint in 15s which saw him play Super and Currie Cup rugby for the Free State Cheetahs. He rejoined the Blitzbok as a full-time player in 2012 and since then has become one of the senior players in the side. He also captained the team in Wellington and Sydney this year.
Obviously Hong Kong is always a special tournament, but like you said, the likes of Cape Town, Dubai, you can't really pick on one tournament that's a special tournament, but making this my 35th tournament, it will be a special tournament and one that I will cherish for the rest of my career, so hopefully we can deliver over the weekend.
While the Hong Kong tournament has a rich tradition and history, it no longer enjoys the sole status as an iconic event, with the introduction of other world cities like Cape Town, Vancouver and Paris as destination on the circuit. It also no longer offers double points and prize money as it did in the past. While the Blitzbok have never won here, the expectation to do so are no longer that intense as it had been in the past.
Yes, definitely. This is the fourth leg of the series and Hong Kong is the first tournament of the fourth leg. And no exception or anything, Hong Kong is another tournament and we're only looking to that first game against England. So yeah, first game and then hopefully we can build a good foundation there and just keep on building towards the end of the tournament.
The Blitzboks kick off their Hong Kong campaign against England on Friday evening.